Whis versus Ginyu. We got a lot of low levels, but we do have some decent high levels.
Fight! This is going to be the mother of all battles, one unlike any other. I, Captain Ginyu, will demonstrate the
much. Just why?
This is bad. Somebody's down. Exercise extreme caution if you're going to help them.
Just hang in there.
Thanks.
You found a power key. Go slot it.
What?
Oh, looky there. They can't move a muscle.
Oh, he's on you. Dead. What the hell?
Just hang in there.
I owe you one.
Great. You know what to do with that key. in to rescue them. Watch out for enemies.
Much. Just why? We've got this.
This is bad. Somebody's down. Exercise extreme caution.
We've got this.
That's a new power key. Place it now.
This is bad. Somebody's down. Exercise extreme caution if you're going to help them.
The escape time machine's ready to launch. Ignore the power keys. Get out of there. There's a beacon where the blue light is. Do you see it? Head that way fast.
Still, we couldn't get the time machine. He was covering that last area so well, we couldn't get it. And I had to wait for my thing to recharge. Didn't keep a lot of people alive a lot longer, though. Down. Oh shit, we got him first. If I had a bigger refrigerator, I could put a lot more in there, but it's really small.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, yeah, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Not on my watch!
Dude, you stay the fuck away from me. I'm trying to hide from him, you son of a bitch. There we go.
You found a power key. Go slot it!
I knew he was close. I knew he was fucking close. I'm so glad I turned into a chair. Turning into objects is like the most broken thing in the game, and I love it. It's been in the game since the very beginning.
That's a new power key. Place it now.
That guy is being revived, so I don't have to worry about him. If he dies, I need to go and collect his soul.
Use it to hold the enemy back.
If I collect his soul, that would help me kill Broly. They have this mechanic in the game where if you have a certain item equipped to your character, you can have something called I'll Make Them Pay. And it's, it has a special effect where every time someone dies or disconnects from the game, they will leave a soul behind, and then you can pick up the soul, and that soul will amplify your damage when you fight Broly.
Hey, great! You found another power key! Use it quick!
Thank you!
Well, Broly or anyone else, really. I heard that woman. Where is she? I hear you, you civilian bitch. Where are you? There we are.
Are you here to save me? Please help me.
We got a Super Saiyan God Goku again, but he's not fighting Broly. What the fuck are you guys doing with these, like, transformations? You guys aren't doing shit. Finally, a freaking key radar. Thank God. Now we can hunt down all these keys. Oh, motherfucker, this guy was right next
to me. Not on my watch!
system for the super time machine is ready. Head there now.
It's so weird just for me to be a propane tank, just levitating, not levitating, but just sitting on a cliff, looking over the whole map and not being attacked. Oh, here comes Brawly.
That's a bit much. Just why?
He's nearly dead. Oh, never mind. He's doing a super attack. He's level 2 and he's not even, like, transformed yet. We almost killed him. Come on, someone just hit him. Like, sneeze on him. Something. Super Saiyan. Oh, he transformed. He got his health back. Son of a bitch. He just transformed. Man, we had him on the ropes. Well, he's still on the ropes, but damn. He was, like, an inch from death. You ain't killing me with that attack, you son of a bitch. I have a barrier.
This is bad. Somebody's down. Exercise extreme caution if you're going to help them. Ally down. If you intend to rescue them, watch out for enemies.
Oh, fuck.
That's a bit much.
He completely killed that character. He's so close to death, I just don't have the ability to fight him right now. I don't have any items. Super Saiyan God Goku. He's so close to death, too. It's sad.
Not on my watch.
Oh, the time machine finished. He didn't get to destroy the time machine. We distracted him long enough for the time machine to kill him. And that's your first problem right there, Brawly. You went for civilians when you need to go for survivors.
Don't hold back.
This game wants me to go after normal civilians, but I ain't doing that. I'm going after survivors.
is it, huh?
Someone save me!
Gotcha, bitch. I am literally an inch. I'm just gonna pull this out and do it. That should be enough.
Romy!
Yeah, there we go.
Such a tragedy! Your father has been killed!
Fuck you, E. I'm getting rid of you. Wait, they already have the time machines? Fuck you, Vegeta. Someone finally got a transfer. It took you long enough. Fuck you, bitch. You ain't gonna be allowed to live. Fuck you. You stay dead. Fuck up. He escaped with one of the other time machines. Well, two people escaped, everyone else died. I think that's still good. Either way, I still win. You never got your time machines. You had to escape from my wrath. I just don't understand why no one goes for the, like, I don't know why people don't go for the transfers. That's like the only way you could fight Broly and distract him long enough to even, like, do anything. Oh, he was so close to 30 with that. Oh, I was so close with that.